The student service organization in Düsseldorf, called Studierendenwerk Düsseldorf, has a limited number of dorm-style single, double or triple rooms for rent in Kleve and Kamplinfort. The prices for the rooms vary, and it's depending on the type of the room. However, you can expect to pay around 295 euros for a single room. Please note that you also have to pay a 2 or a 3 month deposit. Since this is the most affordable form of housing available for students, there is generally a long waiting list for the Studierendenwerk dormitories. Please use their online application form at www.studentenwerk-düsseldorf.de. Like elsewhere in the world, the price and quality of a private accommodation can vary enormously. In Germany, apartments and rooms are not usually furnished, not even a kitchen, unless this is specifically stated in the advertisement. You can search for single furnished rooms or for a room in a WG, Wohnunggemeinschaft, which means a shared apartment. Each person has his or her own bedroom, but shares kitchen, bathroom, possibly a living room, and sometimes the cost of the telephone and internet. When Germans speak about the rent, they will sometimes talk about kalt, which is cold, and warm, which is warm. The cold rent refers only to the rent without any extra costs. The warm rent may include some or all extra costs for heating, electricity, radio fee, internet, and so on. Ask the landlord exactly which costs are included in the rent.